show for children and for adults as well. Because the focus of tonight's show is what we can all learn from children.
Well, we start with an exclusive rock and reality that was done just for us and just for you by none other than Diana Ross.
Well, just to give you a little bit of background, a short while ago, Diana Ross was performing in Philadelphia. She happened to tune in to Evening Magazine and she saw a rock and reality involving children. She apparently liked what she saw, so we asked her if she would do a rockin' reality with us.
Well, it's based on one of her new songs, so with the help of children and dancers from right here in the Philadelphia area, we're proud to give you the rockin' reality, We Are the Children of the World.
Okay, kids, come on, let's sing a song, all right? We are the children. We is about hope and faith and vision into the future. It's about dreaming. Just dream a little. Close your eyes and just pretend, what is the most favorite thing you could ever want to be when you grow up? That they can make a difference in their lifetime and that they can actually turn the adults around and make them have more hope and more faith and more trust. You have to hope for things. If you don't hope for things, then you don't have anything to look forward to.
Kids make friends much faster than adults.
Well, if you don't have love and friendship, what do you realize?
They're freer with their feelings, and they yell and scream when they have a good time. They don't just sit on their hands and hold on to their feelings. They really show you how they feel.
Children really enjoy life.
I'd like to be a lot like them. I'd like to be able to love as easy as they do.
That's something to be said.
They teach you how to be real.
No one loves you, then you're nobody. If you don't have friendship, then you're also nobody. And you're just stuck with yourself. With nothing to cuddle with. I guess if you can't laugh at yourself, you can't understand yourself. And you guys should have fun. Like for being alive. That's one thing that you have to be happy for. If you don't have fun, it's a waste of life.
No one should grow up. You have to grow up. You have to stay a child, too.
Nature makes you grow up, but you're never fully grown up.
I think we're all really children at heart.
Everybody should be happy because it's fun. I like being happy. So a lot of people are afraid.
Everybody's get scared.
The more you know, the scarier your life can seem.
You shouldn't let being afraid stop you.
I'm never afraid. If you don't do things when you're afraid, you're always going to be afraid.
I think we need to be a little more like children.
Children have such
much fun out of life. You can't be serious all the time.
You can't just say, well, I'm grown up, I can't do it no more. You always gotta have time, you know, to have fun.
My kids keep me childlike. They remind me to have fun. The thing where I look at people and I try to imagine how they were when they were little kids. And it helps you love them a little bit more, make life a little bit easier. I was really happy being a kid, and my outlook on life was that I could be and do anything that I wanted in my life, and I just had to believe in myself. So, in a sense, I try to give that same kind of feeling to my children. Like this. After a while, it's really not about whether you have a hit record or a hit movie. It's really about what difference you've made in your lifetime.
Lots of fun being alive.
I believe that. I truly do.
You know, I think the neat thing about That Lack of Reality is that we actually got to hear Diana Ross talk about her music and what that song means to her.
You're right. And, you know, what the song means to us will be interpreted as a fable a little later on in the show.